Brock had Undertaker against the ropes here and was ready to... Supernatural resiliency, able to kick out of the F5 when it certainly seemed to many that he was finished. Undertaker was struggling in there with Brock, but wasn't out yet. Surely he'd be able to get back into this match and continue his WrestleMania domination. Brock's face is the picture of frustration here, but it seems misplaced when he's got firm control of this match. The big question right now is, what can Undertaker do to get back into the match? How can he keep the streak alive? Moment of hope as he elbowed free from Brock's F5 attempt. But a match that had seen Lesnar thwart Undertaker. Lesnar didn't immediately go for the pin. Some people think it was respectful, you know, like Roman's not done yet. I saw it as Lesnar not wanting to let Reigns off the hook so easy. Brock Lesnar was out to humiliate Roman Reigns. He's hurt, so keep hurting him.
It was going.